Hi, and today I'm going to show you how to put a new roll on a toilet paper holder. So this is a partial roll that is not depleted. Okay, so let's do that tutorial. You're going to take a depleted roll off and take a brand new roll and put a brand new roll on the pavement, on the toilet paper holder. Oops, wrong way. Okay. So that's it for this video. Thanks for watching this video, and remember to subscribe for more videos. Bye!